In today's fast-paced financial markets, staying ahead with real-time information is crucial for making informed decisions. One tool many traders rely on is the Relative Strength Index, or RSI, a momentum oscillator that measures the speed and change of price movements. It's particularly useful for identifying overbought or oversold conditions in a security. TradingView offers a versatile platform that allows users to monitor these critical RSI levels through alerts. By setting up RSI alerts, traders can immediately be notified when the RSI of a particular asset reaches a level that might indicate a potential trading opportunity or risk. To establish an RSI alert on TradingView, you begin by selecting the asset chart you're interested in. Once the chart is open, apply the RSI indicator to it. This can be done by searching for RSI in the indicators menu and adding it to your chart. With the RSI indicator in place, you can now create an alert. This is achieved by clicking on the alert icon, often found at the top of the chart window. In the alert setup menu, specify that you want to create an alert based on the RSI indicator. You will then be prompted to define the condition for the alert, such as the RSI crossing above or below a certain value, which you consider significant for your trading strategy. For instance, if you're watching for overbought conditions, you might set an alert for when the RSI exceeds 70. Conversely, for oversold conditions, you could set it to alert you when the RSI falls below 30. After configuring these conditions, finalize your alert by setting its duration and how you wish to be notified, via email, SMS, or on-screen pop-up. It's worth mentioning that while these alerts can significantly enhance your trading strategy by ensuring you don't miss key movements, they should be part of a broader analysis. Relying solely on RSI levels without considering other market factors and indicators could lead to misleading signals.